We are really small pieces of flesh on a large rock orbiting a big star inside of billions of galaxies. This feeling that you get from looking up at the stars at night, something that I remember as a kid, there's this like moment of realization of how small we are and how crazy it is that we're here in the first place.
I study cosmology, the search for the answers to some of the biggest questions that people have. This stuff is so big that it is really removed from our daily experiences. But what I think a lot of people can relate to is that we're addressing very human questions that almost everyone has wondered at some point in their life. What is out there? Where did it come from? What's going to happen to us? What's the deal with dark energy?
I'm studying how the elements around us came to exist. Our bodies and the universe is built out of chemical elements. When the universe was born, the composition of the universe was hydrogen and helium and a teeny bit of lithium. And now we have this diversity of elements surrounding us. Stars and supernova ended up creating those elements. Understanding the origin of elements helps us understand how everything came to be, and that's an interesting philosophical as well as physical question.
A lot of people have preconceived ideas of science and scientists, what we do, and sometimes that can turn them off. But I found that space is so grand that sometimes people can connect to it regardless of their background. The fact that we all look up at the same sky, we all wonder these really basic questions, is a really powerful way to connect with people who are quite different from me.
What happened in the early universe? How old is everything? Are we alone in the universe? These really deep questions that for a long time kept me up at night. Figuring out what humans are doing to answer these questions, I find deeply inspiring. In some senses, what being human is for me is just understanding everything around us. Take advantage of these tools that evolution has given us in order to contextualize our existence, bring meaning to the meaningless.